Today, I'm doing a video to give you an exercise for relaxation. One of my clients asked me this a few days ago, so I'm going to do this video for you guys. The exercise is very simple and very powerful. There's a lot of study about it. I can tell you more about this later, but I will give you directly the exercise that will be the most powerful thing to do for you. So some people know yoga. It's not a breathing exercise from yoga, but it's still a breathing exercise. And the study have proved that we can regulate the heart coherence when we do this exercise, meaning, you know, your heart, for example, has 60 beats per minute, but sometimes during 1 second there will be 2 beats or 1.5 beats, and sometimes there will be 1 beat. So this exercise will regulate the heartbeat of your heart, so the coherence of your heart. So the exercise is very simple. You breathe in for 5 seconds and you breathe out for 5 seconds. So I will do it with you a few breaths, and I will give you another little tip in addition of that. So you close your eyes. And you breathe out 5 seconds. Breathe in. Breathe out 5 seconds. So I will not make the video too long. You can continue this same pattern, the same exercise for 3 to 5 minutes. It's already extremely powerful to help your heart to relax. And what I would like to give you in addition of that is a meditation tip. It's a type of meditation that we do in Buddhism. It's called metta meditation. Metta means loving kindness. And this meditation is simply sending love and compassion to all human beings. So what you can do is, while you do this, you concentrate on your 5 second breathe in and 5 second breathe out. You can put your attention on your heart, and you can send love each time you breathe out, for example, to every living being or to someone around you that you want to give love to. So you breathe in. And while you breathe out, I'm sending love to all human beings. It is simply necessary that you have the intention. You can use words. It's a type of meditation that you can use words, but as you have to count the 5 seconds, 5 seconds, breathe in and breathe out, it's better not to speak, because you will lose the count. But you can have the intention of sending love, and after this 3 to 5 minutes breathing exercise, you can simply stay a few more minutes if you have time and do this metta meditation, which is sending love to other people, and you will see that your day will be completely different if you have the opportunity to do this in the morning. It will make a big difference the way you will experience your day. So please tell me how it helps, what you are experiencing with this technique. For me, it's very powerful, but it depends on people. So yeah, you can tell me what you have experienced with that, and you can subscribe to the channel, check the different link below if you want to assist to my retreats around the world, read some of my books. You will find them in the description below, and I see you next time.